commission for protection of child rights has indicated that the state investigation is not proper. We are sticking on the demand that the CBI inquiry and also the state minister, Mr. Arun Sahu, has to be removed from the state government. This is our demand. We are undertaking this Pada Yatra today till our demands are going to be respected. We are ready to start this and continue.
Ma'am, do you think there is dual policy in Hathras and Odisha?
I am asking, this Pari case has been reported 5 or 6 months before. Why Mrs. Priyanka Gandhi is not rushing to Odisha? Why only selecting cases? This is not the duty of the Congress to give voice to each and every of the child who are being affected. Why? They are selecting the states and they are selecting the incident. But the BJP is not like that. Wherever the girl children, wherever the women are being harassed or they are being victimized, we are raising our voice.